Konnichiwa, hi. Today we're going to work at where is your house? So we're going to ask Yuko where her house is. So Yuko-san no uchi wa doko desu ka? So please repeat. Yuko-san no uchi wa doko desu ka? Yuko-san no uchi wa doko desu ka?ゆうこさんのうちはどこですか? So she's going to say, it's in Saitama. So, please repeat, Saitama です。Saitama です。Saitama です。And Michael's going to say, that's pretty far away, isn't it? So please repeat. ちょっと遠いですね。ちょっと遠いですね。ちょっと遠いですね。Yuko likes her hometown in Saitama, so she's going to say, yes, but the environment is nice. So please repeat. はい、でも環境がいいです。はい、でも環境がいいです。はい、でも環境がいいです。So let's have a look at the direct translation. ゆこさんのうちはどこですか?ちょっと遠いですね。And Yuko's direct translation is 埼玉です。はい、でも環境がいいです。So we'll go through it one more time, but faster. ゆうこさんのうちはどこですか?埼玉です。ちょっと遠いですね。はい、でも環境がいいです。Well, thank you for listening. Please visit my site, bitesizedjapanese.com, for more video lessons.